History isn't just found in written documents. It's also found in artifacts of all kinds. An object can be the beginning of a historical investigation. Every object has a story. Most objects have multiple stories.